Before the U.S. trials, Laura Wilkinson left little doubt as to her competitive desire. Shaped during dry land training, she broke three bones in her right foot, and her dream was suddenly in jeopardy.